looking for the best free Windows 11 repair tool? Here are the 12 best free Windows 11 repair tools. This is the Windows Club. These PC repair tools are totally free. Some of them are built-in and others are third-party tools. They will not only help you to find the exact cause of the fault, but will also repair the damage in a minimum time. Let's get started. Number 1. System File Checker, or the SFC Scan Utility, is a built-in tool in Windows 11 that helps you to repair corrupt system files. The tool scans the faulty or missing files and repairs or replaces them accordingly. You can run the tool as an administrator from within Windows and in safe mode, boot time, or offline mode, or on external drives. Number 2. DISM, or Deployment Image Service Management, is another free built-in Windows tool to repair Windows system image and Windows component store. This also includes the Windows Recovery Environment, Windows Setup, and Windows PE. You can run the DISM command in the command line and it will mount a Windows image file or virtual hard disk to fix the damage. It can also be used with a local recovery image to service the system issues. Number 3. If you're looking for a free popular Windows 11 or 10 repair tool, then FixWin could be your best bet. It helps you to fix individual Windows problems like issues with File Explorer, internet connection, built-in tools, etc. The best part is that this FixWin Windows repair tool is portable and does not need to be installed. Number 4. Microsoft Support and Recovery Assistant will help you resolve Windows, Office 365 apps, Outlook, OneDrive, Dynamics 365, and other problems. If it can't fix a problem for you, it will suggest the next steps and help you get in touch with Microsoft Support. Number 5. Windows troubleshooters are built-in tools that can help detect and fix specific problems. For example, it helps you to fix issues related to Windows Update, internet connections, audio, etc. Number 6. Network Reset. A network repair tool is a relatively new feature in Windows. It allows you to repair any network issues by reinstalling the network adapters and resetting the networking components to default settings. While you can use the network troubleshooter for a basic repair, it may not help sometimes. In such cases, using the network reset tool helps you to fix such complicated network connectivity issues. Number 7. One of the last resorts would be to access and use the advanced startup repair options. This built-in Windows repair tools helps with advanced troubleshooting and fixes any system issues. As complicated as it may sound, there are many ways to access the advanced startup repair options or the Windows startup settings. Number 8. As the name suggests, the Ultimate Windows Tweaker is a free tool that allows you to tweak your device settings to suit your needs. But this tool can also be used to reverse unwanted changes that may have occurred. Number 9. Windows Repair Toolbox is a freeware that works on the unique concept of offering most other free tools under one roof that helps you repair Windows. It just offers an interface for you to download and access other tools. This means you do not need to install tools separately like HW Monitor, DISM, SFC, Troubleshoot, Memory Diag, and more. This tool downloads or activates the tools when you click on the respective button and even keeps them updated in just a single click and also uses them on offline systems. From system cleaning to malware removal, you think of it and it has a tool to offer, all under one roof. Number 10. Another free Windows 11 repair tool on the list would be the Tech Tool Store, which is specifically designed for IT professionals. It features more than 500 free technician tools in a clean interface that allows you to configure, arrange, update, and run the required tools in just a couple of clicks. This tool even allows you to add more tools that are not already on its list. This fully portable tool also offers professional quality HTML reports and assists you to uninstall any installable tools. Number 11. Windows 11 offers another great way to deal with any system issues when most other tools fail to work. And that's the Reset This PC option. This free tool gives your PC a fresh start by allowing you to restore Windows to factory settings, while giving you the option to keep or remove existing data. Number 12. In extreme cases, you can use Repair Your Computer option in the installation media. This is mostly used as a last resort where you find that your Windows is facing multiple problems or just does not boot at all. The installation media helps you to repair Windows 11 or Windows 10 without losing data, as here too, you can choose to keep or remove personal data. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.